White Mountains National Recreation Area is a national recreation area in the U.S. state of Alaska. The national recreation area is located to the north of Fairbanks between the Elliott Highway and the Steese Highway in the White Mountains, with about 1 million acres (400,000 hectares) within its boundaries. It is managed by the U.S. Bureau of Land Management as part of the National Landscape Conservation System. Beaver Creek flows through the area and is listed as a wild and scenic river.